Hey, Sean Jantz here, and I am currently inside of a live, right at the money, hourly binary trade here on pound dollar. And so I'm long the blue line here at 1.2916, and I'll show you the trade. So I'm right at the money, actually slightly in the money, or sorry, out of the money. Bought it for 47.50, TP order sitting there at 82. And what I want to do is I want to show you, and this is assuming that you've gotten through all of the, you're inside the membership, you've taken the foundations course, and now we're going to watch even more application of everything that you're learning inside that foundations course and using the BTG four-step trading process. If you're not in the membership yet, haven't gotten through the foundations course, hopefully as you're watching this, it may not make a ton of sense. A lot of the concepts may not, right? But hopefully by the end of it, you get excited to want to get in here and start learning and getting inside of that foundations course and getting really diving deep into the four-step trading process. So let's start off here. We're going to go through this quick. This will be a low-level overview. Again, all of this is taught in complete detail inside the foundations course. But when we start here on step number one, bird's eye view content, right? So we just look at a four-hour or one-hour chart. And very simply, it's price overbought, oversold, or at equilibrium. And when we look at this one-hour chart, it's very obvious using some free indicators. We're oversold. No ifs, ands, or buts about it. We are oversold. And so that's very simple because since all the market does is cycle, we want to be buying into weakness, right? So now that we've determined our bias is looking for buy triggers, we now go to step number two, bird's eye view context or edges. After you made the decision that you want to be a buyer, now ask yourself, is there proven demand in the past where you want to buy, right? Have the bulls proven around this level in the past? Have they proven that they see value here? What that does is that helps increase the probability of success. And when you go to a four-hour chart, you can clearly see, we do have to the tick demand right there, but for the most part, we're pretty much at a nice little healthy range low. Here's our kind of a range high right there. Here's our range low, and definitely we're at a range low just in the last roughly the whole month of February. And so, and this used to be resistance actually, which is still qualified as good structure. You resistance, breakout, support, right? So I'm trading at a very high probability level on this chart, right? So there is structure to the left. That's key. Find the structure, okay? And then it goes on to say, what other context is in your favor giving you confidence to buy, such as deviations and trend lines and fibs and all that other stuff? Well, check this out. This is freaking amazing. This is awesome. So if we go into the BTG charts here on pound dollar, I've been watching this come into lower. The BTG negative 1.5 is 29.14, held literally to the exact tick right here at 7.30. I missed that. And so what I did, though, is I let this cycle up, cycle back down. Here's my entry, right? Perfect. Come right back down onto that BTG negative 1.5. It's currently holding again to the exact tick. I've never seen anything like this. And if you have, please let me know. I'm letting you in on this pretty amazing concept here. These deviations are the single greatest thing I've ever seen. If you have something else that you feel like rivals it, let's talk, let's chat, let's see, let's help people. I'm out here helping people. You got something better, stop hiding it. Let's all help each other, right? I've never seen anything like this. And so the BTG negative 1.5. And when you go to the step number three, move to a worm's eye view, which is what I was on, and we're looking for change control. We're looking for accumulation, right? And so we're building literally textbook accumulation and change control. You can see this very visually. How this market is now building accumulation, it's building sideways, and check out what this PDF says. If you're buying, buy as low as you possibly can at change control low. Well, this is just, this is textbook. You can take a picture of this and put this in your change control textbook, right? Sideways, low, buy as low as I can, right? And then obviously we have change control high. And then step number four, the fun step, we take profits. Get a move, get green, and bank the green. You can look here at what the four, there's four ways you can take profit. I'm following two of them. So the first way is I have a TP order sitting there at 82. So no matter what, I'm just going to get a bull pop, take profits at 82. Or if I get this to cycle up into 2934. So obviously we have just a little bit of resistance right here at 2934, a little bit of resistance right there as well. See that? So if this market cycles right there, I'm going to take my profits, bank that green, and move on. If you're trading multiple contracts, what you can do is lock profits, and then you can trail for more profits as it goes higher. So as far as a mental stop loss, the good thing about this is that the max loss is already built into the trade. So I can literally walk away from my computer, go do whatever I want to do, go work on something else. But if this market starts breaking and then 2916 starts holding as resistance, then obviously the bias of this trade has completely changed. As of right now, 2916 and the negative 1.5 is support. So the trade's healthy, right? There's no reason to fret, no reason to exit this trade. If it breaks and then pulls back and can't get back above this level, then obviously the bias has completely changed. I'll exit the trade for a small loss. So we'll wait for that. We'll watch both scenarios. So we'll pause this. Notice that I'm giving myself an hour and 50 minutes. I'm giving myself plenty of time to get this to bull pop and to get my bias to play out. Give yourself plenty of time. Get away from that 5-minute binary bull crap. Give yourself time for trades to play out. So we'll pause this. Got lots of time, and we'll come back and then we'll recap it. Quick update here, that TP order at 82 just got filled about a minute ago. And so you can see how the entry was right here, literally right off of the BTG negative 1.5. It's why I talked about how I've never seen anything like this. It's pretty incredible. But I think the key is you can't just buy and sell every deviation, right? Because you'll notice how the negative 1 deviation, there was no buy trigger there, right? So it didn't form any CC. So what I do is I find these really high probability levels, and then all I do is I wait for CC. Notice how I waited, retrace, higher low, entry, cycle up, take profits, right? So that's why step number 3, change control, is so critical to increase that probability of success. Hopefully you enjoyed that. You got to get in here and start learning. You'll learn in complete detail on the 4-step trading process. So go to btgcourses.com in the BTG trading membership. You'll get access to the foundations course. You can actually go down here and see the curriculum. We're going to talk about how to build that content in more detail. Eagle's view, bird's eye view, worm's eye view, combining all of that content to form directional biases. We're then going to talk about context, in this case, the deviations, and we talked about structure. Then we talk about the 4-step trading process. Here's the 4 market phases. Here's these downloads here. We then go into even more detail on understanding the 4-step trading process. We then go into even more detail on understanding change control, right? So there, and then we go into more detail on understanding edge stacking. We go into more detail on combining the content, the context, and even concepts, right? So there's a lot here for you for only $97. And then you also get access to these charts every single day. You get access to the trade plan video every single day. And then you can get inside of our BTG Trader Tribe, where we're here to help you, and you can post pictures of your trades, post your self-recording, and then we will help you directly and help and give you feedback. So message me or Ryan Smith if you have any questions.